गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस आवर सिक्स्थ लेसन इन आवर पीएस टेक्स्ट बुक साउंड। इन दिस लेसन नाउ वी डिस्कस द ऑडिबल रेंज ऑफ साउंड, ऑडिबल रेंज ऑफ साउंड, साउंड पोल्यूशन एंड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ साउंड पोल्यूशन, इफेक्ट्स ऑफ साउंड पोल्यूशन एंड मेजर टू कंट्रोल द साउंड पोल्यूशन, मेजर टू कंट्रोल द साउंड पोल्यूशन। ऑल ऑफ यू स्टूडेंट्स टेक योर टेक्स्ट बुक पेज नंबर 91, पेज नंबर 91। फर्स्ट वन ऑडिबल रेंज, ऑडिबल रेंज। वन ऑफ आवर सेंस ऑर्गन ईयर, वन ऑफ आवर सेंस ऑर्गन ईयर एनेबल अस टू हियर ए नंबर ऑफ साउंड्स, एनेबल अस टू हियर ए नंबर ऑफ डिफरेंट साउंड्स अराउंड अस। आर वी एबल टू हियर ऑल साउंड्स प्रोड्यूस्ड इन अवर सराउंडिंग्स, ऑल साउंड्स we hear all sounds produced in our surroundings? No, we do not hear all sounds produced around us. Some limited sounds are we are unable to hear some sounds. So we know the unit of sound is measured in decibel. Okay, do we hear the sound produced by bats? Sound produced by bats. So we hear sound produced by bats, but the sound bats produced the high frequency, high pitch sound. We do not hear that sound of sound produced by bats. Sound produced by bats. The sound that a normal human being can hear are called audible sounds. The sounds that normal human beings can hear the type of sounds are called audible sounds. The sounds that a normal human being cannot hear, these sounds are called inaudible sounds. Okay, frequency of the audible sound range from 20 vibrations per second. We know the number of vibrations made in 1 second, it is called frequency. Frequency of audible sound range from 20 vibrations per second to 20,000 vibrations per second. We do not able to hear the sounds below 20 vibrations or above 20,000 vibrations. Frequency of inaudible sounds, are less than 20 vibrations or more than or greater than 20,000 vibrations per second. So the audible range of sound normal human can hear, we can hear the sounds, audible range of sound is 20 vibrations per second to 20,000 vibrations per second. We do not hear the sounds produced below 20 vibrations or greater than 20,000 vibrations. This type of vibrations are called inaudible sounds. Sound pollution. Sound pollution is a serious problem like air water pollution. Sound pollution also a serious problem like pollution of air and pollution of water. It is harmful to human beings. The sound pollution also harmful to human beings. We express the loudness of the sound in decibels. We measure the sound in decibels. Decibels, dB means decibels, which we have already learned in this chapter. The sound produced in our normal conversation is about 60 dB. The sound about the normal conversation is about the 60 dB. Okay, if the loudness exceeds 80 dB, loudness of sound exceed or above 80 dB, the sound become physically painful. The sounds exceeds or greater than the 80 decibels, the sounds become physically painful. If a person being exposed to sound of 80 decibel continuously, it may lead to It may lead to hearing problem. It may lead to hearing problem. Let us observe the sounds that are responsible for the sound pollution. In our surroundings, there are many sounds causing sound pollution. In our surroundings, there are many causes produce sound pollution. Like the sounds of traffic, their horns, sounds in constructions, construction sites, sounds at industries, sounds at mines, sounds during explosions, and bursting of crackers. The unwanted sound in our surrounding led to the sound pollution. The unwanted sound in our surroundings leads to the sound pollution. There are some more sources of sound pollution in our homes. In our homes also, there are sources of sound pollution. In our homes, mixers, grinders, washing machines, and motors, water motors, etc. Okay, effects of sound pollution. What are the effects of sound pollution? What are the harmful effects of sound pollution? The first harmful effect is loss of hearing. The first harmful effect of sound pollution is we lost the hearing problem. It also leads to several health related problems. Example, sleeplessness, nidra pattakapovadam, and hypertension, tension feel ayipovadam, increase in blood pressure, BP, blood pressure also, etc. Okay, measure to control the sound pollution. What are the effects of sound pollution? Effects of sound pollution, the first harmful effect is loss of hearing. It is also leads to the health related problems also. Example, sleeplessness, nidra pattakapovadam, and hypertension, prati daniki tension ga feel ayipovadam, increase in blood pressure, BP, increase in blood pressure, etc. Okay, measure to control the sound pollution. We do not control the sound pollution, but we reduce some sound pollution. Okay, we cannot stop production of sound. But we can reduce sound pollution by some measures. Konni jagratalato manam we reduce the sound pollution, but we cannot stop the production of sound around us. Let us list the steps which can take to reduce sound pollution. The steps of reduce the sound pollution. Attach silencer to bikes. Attach silencers to bikes. And other machines to reduce sound. And use other machines to reduce the sound pollution. We use the silencer in the bikes. And other machines to use reduce the sound. Manufacture of machines that work with less noise. Manufacture the machines that produce less noise or low noise. During the use of TVs and music players, tone down volume of sound. We use the TVs or music players, or DVD players, or cell phones. Tone down volume of sound. We decrease the volume of TV or music players. Plant trees to reduce sound pollution. సో ట్రీస్ బాగా మనం ప్లాంట్ పెంచితే వి రిడ్యూస్ ద సౌండ్ పొల్యూషన్ సౌండ్ పొల్యూషన్ అండ్ అట్మాస్ఫిరిక్ పొల్యూషన్ ఆల్సో ఎయిర్ పొల్యూషన్ ఆల్సో వి రిడ్యూస్ వెన్ వి ప్లాంట్ ద ట్రీస్ వి ప్లాంట్ ద ట్రీస్ ఓకే Discuss with your friends about some other measures to limit sound pollution and to update them. Okay? Okay, students. First one, audible range is 60 dB. Audible range of our normal conversation is 60 dB. 60 dB. Or the frequency of this audible range is 20. We enable to hear the sounds up to frequency of that sounds 20 vibrations per second to 20,000 vibrations per second. If the sound produced between less than 20 vibrations per second or greater than 20 vibrations per second, we cannot able to hear that sounds. If sound normal conversation sound decibel is 60. If the sound produces exceeds 80 dB sounds, we feel physically painful. If a person produces continuously 80 decibel sounds, we lead to a loss hearing problem. We may lead to that hearing problem. Okay. Next one, sound pollution. Like water pollution and air pollution, sound pollution. Sound pollution main causes the deafness, losses our hearing, loss the hearing problem. Next one, it also create some health related problems. Example, sleeplessness, nidra pattabotam, hypertension and increase the blood pressure, etc. Measure to control sound pollution. Next one, effects of sound pollution. These are the effects of sound pollution. Next one, measure to control sound pollution. So, we attach a silencer to bikes and other machines to reduce sound. We use any other machines to reduce the sounds. Next one, manufacture the machines that work with low noise or less noise. Next, during the use of TV or DVD players, tone down the volume of sound. So we decrease the volume of sound. Plant trees to reduce sound pollution, because plant absorb some sound vibrations. So and also we plant the trees reduce the sound pollution and also reduce the air pollution. Okay, students, thank you. We will meet in the next class. Thank you.